a shot, Mark.
Thank you.
At his best.
Me.
I don't know what's going on. I'm scared. Something that I've never experienced before.
Oh God, what now? Is Sarah cheating on you?
Yo, hold on. Stop this.
I'm not playing right now.
All right. I'm sorry. Somebody's trying to tell me something, honestly.
To me, bro. I'm trying to tell you something.
Did I want another beer? Please?
Hello, babe. My love, please.
Thank you.
I'm scared.
Stop it. Enough time, right? You need a vacation, right? You have too much stress in your life. Just, I don't know, go to Miami or something. Take Sarah with you, all right?
Sara, no, please, no, Sara. No, Sara, please be gone.
Baby, isn't there something wrong?
Can you come over, please? Are you Sara and I,
I feel horrible.
Really?
I know. I just
had a dream like 3 days ago, and I'm just having the same dream, and I can't even sleep good, you know?
Wait. Are you telling me that you're afraid of a bad dream?
No. I'm telling you that somebody's trying to tell me something.
Come over here, please, come.
Stay calm and let me get ready, okay?
Hurry up, okay? This is very strange. Those dreams are like so vivid and so real that I think I'm living the reality.
It's okay, babe. Maybe you are under stress. I don't know.
You too.
You too what? Forget it. Just tell me more.
I'm in the fucking forest running. A lot of people running behind me, and I don't know what to do, so I'm like, I can't even sleep.
Okay.
I feel tired. I feel horrible.
Did you just have another of those bad dreams?
I don't know. I just fell asleep.
It's okay. Oh my God. It's 7:48. I need to go to work. Maybe I can come later. You need to rest, Tom. Get some sleep, okay?
Thank you. Zola! Zola!
It's the truth. It's not real.